W. So why am I here? Since this is the place that everything started, I figured this would be the appropriate place for it to end. Back in February, I sustained a neck injury, and this is going to be something that I cannot come back from. Trained a few guys along the way and was instrumental in training some, Travis Banks, Killian McMurphy, and another guy is
why don't you, for once in your life, give people what they want? One more match. I will put this on the line.
I've got my beautiful daughter sitting there. She doesn't want me to do it anymore. She's afraid her father's going to get hurt permanently.
Slap him!
I can't do it. I'm sorry.
Slap him in the face!
Knocked his ass out the last time we were in the ring together, back in 302, but he thought he was still too hurt. And he's always wanted to get revenge. He saw an opportunity to take advantage of the situation.
Isn't that what Dirty Sonny Deeds would do?
Absolutely.
Yeah. That kid that you can pick on, I'm not Joker.
And you'll be the one who's left missing me.
At the end of that night, both of those nights, what happened?
Okay.
I left you laying in the middle of that ring twice.
This time I'ma let it all come out. This time
Dirty Sonny Deeds is still dangerous. They always say that an injured animal fights the hardest.